Hello everyone and welcome to Outlast. We're going to be continuing this game. This is part 2, so let's get going. Right. If you've not watched the first video, then watch the first one and then come back to this video. But if you have already, then let's go. Right. You've already told me about that. Oh, I already knew he was coming, but that's still too. But he's not found me. Even though I'm like right here, so I don't know what's wrong with him. Oh, trigger exactly. Electric screen. So. Should that come in? Just reload the batteries. Right, okay. Let's get this bad boy working. And the power is on. And let's just take that as well. Very nice. Now, any documents before I leave? Right, no documents. Okay, let's go. I got locked in here before, I'm just gonna have to run when he busts it open. Run! Ow! Run! I don't wanna die again. Okay. Ready on? Return to the security control. Well, which way is that? Dead end? Dead end! No! Gotta keep going. Where's the exit? So you can't follow me out of the exit. Oh, the exit's this way. Wait, no, this is the way to the electric. No. One more hit and I'm dead. Oh, thank you. Yeah, the door won't open, so I'm gonna die. One more hit. Oh. Ah, I'm stuck again. Go. No. I thought I was gonna have to maybe go and press all the buttons again. Right. Let's get out of it. you wanted to read that document, then just pause the video where I looked at it. Alright. That doesn't appear to be the way to get out. Where is it to get out? It's not this way because the door got onto the tune. And it's not this way. That's the way to, like, nowhere. But that's the way I came in. This doesn't make sense. How do I get out? Try again. Call. No, and yet again another guy fell down. Right, okay. So let's get back to that security room. And this time, try and shut it down. And if I get attacked again, then oh, come on. No! Oh no.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before.
Okay, so we've woken up in what appears to be a prison cell. Have we still got our camera? That's definitely a crucifix on the wall. Yeah, we still got it. Okay, that's good enough for me. If we got night vision. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Am I supposed to be dead? Oh.
Ooh.
Oh no.
No more space. Alone. Leave me alone.
Oh, he just wants to lie down.
They're in my blood and they must get out. I feel.
He's dead. Now he's locked. Someone's gonna come. Oh, it pushed me out. Oh, no, nothing happened.
Oh, you have to wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you. Just wait. Wait!
God, all these brothers away. Oh. A block. Is it prison? Hello, the floor. Hello. We don't want to go that way.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Hello. Oh, I'm afraid. Run. No! Ow. Oh no. Please don't kill me, I'm sorry. I don't even know what I'm doing, but I'm sorry. Oh, he's still gonna kill me. He saw me. Why don't the characters just get out and just jump on him and start whacking him? Or does the character not know how to punch? Let's just peek around the corner. I'll maybe jump. That's been barricaded. That's a barricade if I ever saw one. Alright. Don't read in, I guess. Stand back. Or maybe we have to read it. Maybe the character just wants to, just to see what it does. Alright, can't go that way. Can go this way.
That we did.
I'd say we were more than fair.
Paragons of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Now
we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
Oh no. I feel like something's gonna like knock us off, like something's gonna punch the window. this song. Someone's gonna do something for this one. Not the showers. Right, I need the key card, as always. I need the key card. Okay, behold the showers. Apparently you get a trophy for activating the sprinklers or whatever in the shower. Was I recording that with a fat guy? I can't be bothered to check, but if I wasn't recording that, it was like my PlayStation might have glitched out. See that fat guy, remember him? He threw us out the window at the start of the game. Well, he threw us out of another window just there. Oh no. And he was about to kill me. So I'm gonna end the video here. So if you do like what you see, Hulk, smash the like button. Please do consider subscribing if you're not already. I'm sorry that I didn't actually like do an outro for my first part, but I forgot to do like one of the most important parts. So bye guys.